Look at that light over there. We use eye fixation a lot in stage hypnosis. Yeah? Look at that light over there. Just look at it, stare at it. And don't take your eyes away from it. No matter what I do, no matter what I say, no matter what happens, do not take your eyes away from that light. Now I'm going to touch you here, 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 and here. Is that okay? Yeah, I know it is. I've already done it. Yeah? So I'm just asking for confirmation of what I've already done. She didn't pull away anyway. Yeah? And I'll touch you across here. Is that okay? Yeah? That's just to confuse the conscious mind. None of this means anything. Right? But we're exciting. What's your name?
Janet.
What's your second name?
Smart.
Spell it backwards for me.
T.
Yeah? Spell it backwards for me. That's right. Just, it doesn't matter how heavy your head gets. Just let it drop. Total confusion. Yeah? That arm just stays there. Allow it to stay there in that position. It just stays there. Hold it in that position. That's right. This arm stays in that position. Okay. Right. And you're feeling really good, aren't you?
Mm.
Did you notice that? I'll give the suggestion and then immediately ask for confirmation. You're feeling really good, aren't you? Now, are you feeling really good? You're feeling really good, aren't you? And you're getting better all the time, aren't you?
Mm.
Yeah, it's really good. And every deep breath just makes you more relaxed, doesn't it? Very simple, easy way of getting the subconscious mind on their side. And you could work with somebody for 20 minutes and their arms will not drop. What have I just done? I've tested somnambulism. Yeah? Who sits there like this? She looks like a bleeding rabbit, for God's sake, you know. In fact, you can feel your nice big long ears. Shouldn't do that, should I? No, but this hand's going to give them a scratch. Go on. This hand's going to give you nice big long ears a scratch. That's good. Okay. And you can drop your hands now, and you're back to being a human. And one, you're feeling less relaxed. Two, every nerve, every muscle, every fibre of your body becoming fully awake and fully aware. Three, take a deep breath, cool, clear mountain air, filling your lungs with the energy giving oxygen. Four, you can feel that cool, clear mountain water washing back to your eyes and nose opacities, your throat, your head's clear, your nose is clear, your throat's clear. Your eyes are bright and shiny. And five, wide awake, stretch, 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 stretch. That's good.
That's so funny. I could actually see these bloody fingers. That bit had still itch.
Yeah.